Also in Prince George's County tonight, police are investigating a shooting in Clinton. It happened a little after noon today on Pinewood Drive. That's where police say a man was found shot in the upper body. You're looking at video from Sky 9. The victim is in critical condition, and we're still waiting to learn more about what led up to that shooting and the search for the shooter.